Getting started is always the hardest part for me. I find it really difficult to make the first mark. Look at this. Look at how long it takes. I haven't made a mark yet. I still haven't made a mark. And I have edited out some of this. So this just went on and on and on and on. And then finally, I get started. Sometimes I use oil paint, acrylics. Sometimes I use oil pastels. I work on a variety of surfaces as well as a variety of subjects. All I've decided at this point is that this is going to be an abstract with paper and gel ink. So I'm using gel pens, as you'll see, for both the outline and the coloring. And it's experimental at this point. I just want to do a few things and see how it turns out. Allowing myself time and space to just play like this, because that's basically what it is, it's playing. It's calming for me, and it also helps me come up with new things to try when I'm doing serious artwork. And this is how it turned out. There are some things that I would change if I had it to do all over again. As I mentioned before, it was an experiment. It's kind of like one of those drawings I think most of us did in school, like a scribble drawing and then you color it in. But with a twist. I like the right side better than I like the left side. It got a little weird on the left side. I don't know why I'm tripping, like the whole thing ain't weird. Hang on, look at this. This is me in my bathroom with the light off, trying to create drama. That's right, it glows in the dark. I bet you didn't expect that, did you?